Welcome to everyone. I'm Joey. Today I'm going to be reacting to Mora Proxy. On today's video, I'm going to be reacting to three songs, as usual. Their song Hurting, On That Day, and I was actually going to react to On That Day twice since they're coming with someone else, but I guess I'm going to have to pick this other song called Kiss Kiss. I think this is their latest one. No? Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Came out a month ago. After this, I think that's all for their MVs. Then I'm going to start reacting to their solos they have. So there's six solos I'm going to be reacting to. So look out for those. But today, like I said, I got three of them. I think last month was the last time I reacted to them, which was a while back. So here I am for more. In my last reaction, I reacted to Crazy Love, Silent Mode, and Blur. Those songs were amazing. So I'm really looking forward to these three songs today. So yeah, anyways, let's get to this one real quick, y'all. Okay. Proxy presents. Are you watching a movie or something? Oh. Did you go back in time? What's going on? Hurting story? Selena. Selena's birthday? This is her, I'm guessing? Oh, she does not look happy, yo. She's hurting. Oh, right there's up, yo. My boo. Did she break up with her boyfriend or something? And he broke her heart? Playing games. I love this. Oh. Get that girl. Go out there and fight that guy real quick. I guess they don't want to interrupt. Dang, bro. On her birthday is crazy, though. Did you like forget her birthday or something? That's why she's angry or something? I don't know. Ah, yes, water makes everything better, everyone. Dancing in the water, amazing. I love this, like, what was it? Was it some guitar or something in the back? Oh my. A cake donut? Donut cake? Oh, who's this bozo? Same person? I'm sorry. At least he's apologizing, you know? Were they all falling for this girl, or like, what's going on? Mm. I mean, it would have been weird to see my girlfriend hanging with all these guys, no? Maybe, I don't know, maybe they're just all friends. I don't know. Now they're all sad, dog. Not gonna lie, those donuts look delicious. I'm hungry for a donut right now. Oh, good. Would you count this as a slow song? I think I would. I mean, it's called Hurting, and like the whole vibe of it was kind of sad, so I'm gonna count it as a sad song. So yeah, I mean, overall, really enjoyed it. All my recent videos, I've been saying this, but like a lot of slow songs I've been loving lately, so this is just an amazing song. So yeah, anyways, let's get to the next one, which is On That Day. So let's just get right to it real quick, y'all. Maybe not. They're hockey players, huh? Oh, I think that's a sad song. Oh? Oh yeah, it's black and white too, like... Stop, I'll get that for you. Okay. So all of them tried to go for this girl, but they failed. Is that what I'm looking at? Or is looking for their mistakes? Every single one, I don't know. Okay. Okay. Hey. Oh. Don't touch my hand. And the next person goes, and he doesn't touch her hand. I think I got it, y'all. Maybe. Oh, what I'm getting at is she doesn't like to be helped. Or touch? She doesn't like physical touch? I thought he's doing good. So no touch the head, okay. Does she not feel the same? Oh, they're all angry. Maybe she just want to be friends, you know? What does that say? I don't want to be more than friends. All I want is to be friends. I don't freaking know. I'm gonna have to go check that. What it means. Hold on. Let me go translate it. you shouldn't do this. Maybe she just doesn't feel the same way, you know? But yeah, anyways, just the overall song was amazing. I think I like this song more than Hurting. I mean, both were like slow songs, but this one's a bit slower and like more emotional in a way. This one's just amazing. Really enjoyed it. And yeah, I mean, I feel like for the most part, like a lot of their songs I've listened from Proxy, the majority of them are like all slow songs. And I feel like that really fits their image really. And I mean, I hope they do more, you know? I mean, with this last one, I'm not sure how it's gonna go, but maybe it's another slow song, who knows? But yeah, anyways, let's get into this last song called Kiss Kiss. Like I said, this is the recent one, so yeah, let's just get right to it, yo. Hey, yo. Okay, this is definitely not a slow song. Oh. Okay. What? Okay. Why is this fish just going on cross screen? What? Oh. Oh my god. Kiss a little bit. Young hate to man come on. I can't take it no more. Hey. What? They changed the whole instrumental. Let me kiss you, baby. Okay. Okay. Vocals, yo. Oh my word. Kiss, kiss. Oh, what? Ooh, wow, okay. Overall, a very energetic song. I mean, this is definitely a night and day difference between, you know, there's the last two songs I listened to. I mean, I really like the side of them as well, but I prefer, you know, their slower songs. I mean, just overall great vibe, very, you know, uplifting, happy vibe. I feel like this overall music video for them was probably really fun. I mean, there's a lot going on here. I just want to say real quick that part where they switched up and like we went to like a different instrumental, that was wild. I was not expecting to hear that at all. I think that was at the bridge, you know. I think, yeah, that was like very dark and like mysterious vibe. Just an overall great song. But anyways, like I said, I think this is all for their MVs they have as a group. In my next few videos of theirs, I'm gonna be back to their solo. So but yeah, anyways, that's be it for this reaction. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next video. Peace.